out with your women. School the boy with me. Yeah.
Representing Good Boy Music, straight out of Hunts Vegas, Alabama, man. You already know 256. We get it in, homie. And just being real, my position for Huntsville is to put the real motherfuckers on, the niggas who been out here getting it, the niggas who hungry for this shit, who really care, who ain't on no egotistical shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, you gotta have your little swag and all that. I understand that. That's cool. That's cool, my boy. But you come from the streets, you feel me? That's what make the music hot. If you ain't out here grinding, you know what I'm saying, getting it, interacting with these people, you're nobody. I mean, even if you're an artist, you still nobody. You still somebody cousin, somebody auntie, somebody mama, daddy, whoever. You see what I'm saying? You a regular motherfucker. You know, all high society on us. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel about it. My position is like, I'm trying to take this music to a whole nother level, but I'm trying to keep it with people who humble and hungry and people who not selfish. You know what I'm saying? Because it's about giving back and putting the next person on. You see what I'm saying? What I'm doing now, you know what I'm saying, with the Good Boy movement, even though I got my own camp and they my first priority, when I go do shows, I'm hollering at these other camps. Let's make this a network. Huntsville got some hot music, man. We hotter than 80% of the game. Just being real. You know what I'm saying? And any nigga want it, he can get it. You know what I'm saying? Like, on some real shit, there's no camera shit. It is what it is. But as far as the music go, I mean, we got some real talented artists down here. They doing big things. We got serious producers killing out some of these other people that they put on a pedestal. All I'm saying is my little city, my little town, we like Vegas here, man. It's a whole nother world you don't even know about. Come down here and find out about us. You feel me? Gonna take over, but we're gonna show them that we work together to take over. You know what I'm saying? It's not just about one camp or one person. I want to see plenty of families eat. I want to see a million black families eat. You feel me? That's what I'm on. I'm not on, okay, I'm a nigga, I can buy a whole bunch of jewelry out there. I can buy that. I'm gonna take care of myself. I'm gonna take care of my daughter. I'm gonna take care of my son. I'm gonna do that. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I want to see what I can do for other people, because that's what it's about, having mercy for other people. You see what I'm saying? But anyway, on to some more shit. I'm still kicking. I'm doing some positive shit. And for those in school, I salute you. You know what I'm saying? I went fucking 26 years in this world and didn't even think about school. But I went out there and, you know what I'm saying, I got my little thing and I went back to school, you know what I'm saying? And shit, I should graduate soon. I ain't even tripping. That's some good shit to do. It put your mind frame in a whole different era. When I was a young nigga, nobody told me what I needed to do, you know what I'm saying, or what was this. I had different influences. I'm not saying that the street's totally bad, because, yeah, you can make a whole lot of money, just don't get caught. That's what I'm saying, you know. I want to give a shout out to Paper Route. I want to give a shout out to Slow Motion Sounds, you know what I'm saying? Where would I be without y'all, you feel me? I want to give a shout out to Can't Stop. I want to give a shout out to Rocket City Radio. I want to give a shout out to my whole camp, Good Boy Music. I want to give a shout out to Sir Pluck, K-Ro, motherfucking Rook, D-Lo, Young CEO. I want to give a shout out to DJ Killer, DJ Sim Sam, DJ Yellow Boy. I want to give a shout out to Joski Love, y'all fucking with us. DJ Fresh, you fucking with me, homie. I want to give a shout out with you. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? I want to give a shout out to Nikki Two States. I want to give a shout out to all my homeboys locked up. My nigga Cooley, free my nigga Cooley. Free my nigga goddamn J-Sib, Chico Home. Free my nigga goddamn Peep Gang. You know what I'm saying? I want to give a shout out to my nigga Pixel PI Graphics. And I want to give a shout out to Two Trill for motherfucking TV. You know what it is. I also want to give a shout out to motherfucking TC Outlaw. I want to give a shout out to motherfucking Ben Frank on them beats, homie.
Two Trill for TV was ham, Mr. Dude, Young CEO 256, Huntsville, Alabama. Mississippi, what up? I'm chilling with my dude from photo shoot.
Hey, bro, out in the house.
You don't know what it is, Young Pluck, man. Good boy in the town,
man. Brook, man. New in the building.
Thank you, boy, D-Lo, you know what I'm saying? Chill with my boy Pluck. Got them the whole little crew, you know what I'm saying? But shit, got them. Fuck with, you know what I'm saying, Good Boy Entertainment, so you know what I'm saying, shit, we go hard to go motherfucking home, nigga, so you know what I'm saying, sitting on this motherfucking Hennessy, fuck with your boy, goddamn, yeah. Fuck with Two Trill from motherfucking TV, goddamn. I already know I'm fucking with Pixel P.I., I'm fucking with goddamn Two Trill from motherfucking TV.
And these ain't no bands.
Two Trill from motherfucking
don't
TV,
don't get that shit twisted.
This your boy, M.A. Partner, you'll see how you with me.